Hey Jammers, here's a question from Infinity Icy Wolf. And they ask, what in the world do deer use their antlers for? And that's a cool question. A lot of people call antlers horns, but they're not horns at all, they're antlers. Horns are what you find on cows and sheep and goats. Horns aren't real bone. Antlers are real bone. They're part of the animal's skull. And antlers fall off the animal each and every year, and they regrow them. They shed their antlers every year. And deer use their antlers for display, for defense, for fighting, for some species even use them to clear snow away from things that they can eat. So they use their antlers for many different purposes.